It's not true.
I'm sorry. You guys have been secretly working for me.
No.
This entire time. By destroying these places. They're actually
Seth.
Your allies.
Seth, no.
They're your allies.
No.
You have to go.
Seth.
Oh
no.
My god! It's expanding!
No!
Open the door! Open the door!
Open the pod bay doors!
How do we
going the wrong way?
How do we close them?
Or am I? No, I'm going the right way.
Get in!
Oh my god.
I'm not gonna forgive you for this, Raz.
Where am I? And who are you?
I am your creator.
What, like my mom?
No. I am the holy light that shines on the fields.
I'm not following.
I'm the divine. I'm the meaning of righteous.
Still have no idea what you're talking about.
I'm God, you stupid little shit!
Oh, like Smite!
No! Zach, you're dead. And also a little retarded. But I'm gonna fix that. The dead thing, not the retarded thing. Not even I can fix that.
But how?
The wave of my finger and the flick of my dick.
But why me?
Because you're a prophet of the Lord.
What does that mean?
It means you get 2 lives. And free 2 subscribers with every purchase of Dr. Pepper.
Oh, that's why my channel's doing so terrible. Because I'm dead!
Exactly! You were dead for like 3 months, by the way. You're fucking crazy if you think that your channel's still alive off that whole setup tour thing.
Huh?
Never mind. Go seek our Raz and Seth. I will send you to them. Okay, I'm about to head out.
Well, I guess we're back on the wagon. Where the fuck are you?
That is not what I meant to make.
Raz! Where have you been?
Well, do you remember when we went to that Innovation Inc. place where we made our clones and, did all that stuff?
I actually kind of blacked out during all of that, so sure. If it helps the storyline, yeah, sure.
It will help the storyline, okay? So basically, when we made my clone, the clone switched us, and the microtransaction army, kind of have been using my DNA to make an entire army of me.
Oh, that
now,
makes sense.
Now, if you go out right out here, you can see there's a baby me and there's a normal me going out and fighting all the rest of the defenders.
So you've kind of made a
but
name for yourself.
But I haven't really had a choice.
You've kind of made a name for yourself.
For killing my people, yes. I use clones of myself to kill the people fighting the people I want to fight.
Okay, well, sorry, but you have to ditch this life. We're going back to fighting the microtransactions.
Of course. If you can get me out of here.
Well, okay, this is not no fucking pansy rescue mission. You have a bunch of clones. We're just going to sneak out of here. They all look like you. And why?
You know, I never realized I could have just left
and then as soon as we get back, I'm going to figure out how to surgically remove the spray tan I got from visiting heaven. I'll tell you about that later. Now, come on.
Wait, what?
Okay. All right. So, God told me.
Why are we in the Arctic?
Listen, shut up. All right, I'm the brains. God told me that Seth is somewhere in the Arctic.
Dude, you still haven't told me.
I'll explain it to you later. Oh my. Get that dog. Get that dog. Kill that dog. Kill it.
Kill it.
God. Two idiots landing outside somehow broke my laptop. Now I have to freaking confront.
Yeah, he's gotta be around here somewhere, so we should probably just start looking. I guess you go over there and I'll go over here and. Seth!
Should have expected it was you two idiots.
Hey, buddy!
Hey! What were you doing up there?
It's been a hot minute.
What were you doing
you
up there?
You somehow. So, let me see if I can get this straight. You turned evil, and then you died. That's all I know.
So God talked to you as well. All right, good. So I don't have to explain anything. Rez is the only one who is not in the know about all of
what?
This. And also, he
died
is...
Evil twin, right.
Yeah. So, evil twin killed me. I got resurrected by God. God told me where both of you were. He's been off vacationing with his fucking clone babies. Still don't know how that's possible. You've been here running this entire facility. Great. We're going to blow this up because that's what we do. Cool?
Wow!
Let me lead you there. I gotta press the green button. Yes, I can't go into first person. It's magical button. Face that.
Fucking
walk in.
Shut up.
Have your pig shovel bones. Conking. Oh, there's baby tonight. Take your revenge. Oh, run.
I hate everything.
Until the song comes up.
Mine. Minecraft. Whoa.
Please shut up. Please. I'm begging at this point.
There are animals all across the
world. Shut up!
He's working hard and there are roses, mountains, and a big blue sea. He reaches as
what's
far
this guy
as
say?
I could see.
Seth, lead us.
As the night approaches, I to go and fight.
I'm
Seth,
sorry, what?
Bring us to the place, Seth.
You're gonna follow me, and you're gonna have a fun time, okay, guys?
Yo, look, it's Captain America!
Shut up.
Is this where you meet Captain America?
Yeah.
No.
I would like to know.
We don't disclose things.
Can
like
I become
that. We
Captain
this
America?
Very secretive. Shut up, okay?
There seems
it's hard
to be a lot of
stealing kids.
Here.
There
night,
seems
okay?
to be a lot of frame drop
Wait,
in this cave.
What?
Very ominous.
Very spoopy.
Yeah, I'd like you to walk through here, please.
All right. I'll go first. Fucking idiot. Oh,
this is a janitor's closet.
Oh.
Seth, you wanna explain that?
Check, everything's okay.
Nope, definitely not okay. Definitely not okay. It's not clear.
Come on, let's go into this transit.
What? Seth.
Where'd he go?
I gotta help him.
I'm gonna press the
button. I look like a kid with a toy, dude.
Yeah. Hey, Seth.
So, guys, let me show you my
Wait.
Favorite
it's
thing
not
I've ever
anymore. Been. Kill it.
Seth.
Kill it.
Seth, can I get a candy bar?
He's here.
Kill him with fire.
He's okay.
That thing isn't.
Kill it!
Oh, I'm infected!
Kill it!
I think we should leave. Run away! Get out of there!
Go. Let's go! Zach, run.
Press the button! Zach. Press the fucking.
Take him, guys!
I think my ass is stuck. I don't think the teleportation systems worked. Help me. Okay. All right.
It's like, if I remember, there's still ways we can cure ourselves.
Oh yeah, brains. Of course, because there's always a way.
Crawly. How are we even sentient? We're zombies.
Yeah, right?
Hey!
He can just disinfect us. It's fine. Right?
No, we must... As soon as we see people, we must infect.
No, we're not doing that. I don't like zombies.
We've already started an outbreak.
There, we got it. Seth, get away from me. Ooh. Shattered glass for aid. Can't shatter. Rez.
This is my favorite invention ever made.
Okay. The stairs.
We call this the...
The stairs. Private.
Here.
This is my favorite invention, Rez. My shatter for aid, but it's reinforced glass, so you can actually shatter.
No, that's a good prank.
Beth? Oh, Seth, come check out my setup. Seth.
Let me just turn it back on.
Seth.
Shut up,
Seth. Seth.
What are you doing to me?
Seth.
What are you doing to me?
Seth. Wait, is Raz in there? I should probably get him out.
Alright.
Don't worry, Raz, I'm coming, and then we're gonna go look at my setup. Raz is screaming. That's not a good thing, is it?
What's happening to me?
Raz? Hey, don't worry, I got you.
It hurts.
Seth, can you shut this off? Subject is experiencing a episode of PTSD. Subject is taking. Subject is. Subject. Subject is. Subject. What's up, buddy?
What have you done? It's just
okay. He closed the door. You got it. Nice. Good job. You closed the door on me. How could you? And let's go check out my setup.
Are you feeling any, like, specialties?
Come on, let's go check out my setup.
I feel great.
Alright, here it is. Look at that. Look at that setup in there. I'm kidding. It's not. That's not mine. This one's mine. As you can see, we got my, it's facing the wrong way. The fucking
guys! I have become a zombie.
I just realized.
Kill it!
I don't think my gun's working.
Kill it!
It needs to stop freaking jumping. Oh, okay. Well,
this isn't Fortnite, bud.
Get off of us!
Yes.
God. What about? Okay, there we go. Good job, guys.
Get on the tram.
Oh shit, come on.
Getting on the tram.
Not literally on the tram. Come on, guy. Jesus. You wanna sit by...
Sit. Hey, Seth, come and sit next to me. I don't wanna sit next to the not cool kid.
Hey,
I don't know how to sit.
Dude,
this guy
is literally trying to sit with the cool kids.
Get out of here, bruv.
Get out of here.
Literally just go kill yourself.
Retard.
We have one more stop.
Okay.
Bye. He's literally trying to sit next to me. Screw off.
Fucking leave, kid. Yeah, let's all move.
Let's just move.
Seth. Oh, he gone.
Yeah, he gone.
Don't ask about this area. We don't talk about this area.
What is this area?
Development. Yeah, I said don't ask.
Tell me. Or I will shoot this pane of glass.
What's that? I think the reactor might be.
Okay, for once it's not our fault. All right, can we take that into account? This is not our fault. I'm going on the record here.
Hold on.
This is not our fault.
Core viewing this way. Wait.
Seth, come on. You're the scientist here. Let's go. Get your brain in the works. Get your stop saying this is the cafeteria. This is the cafeteria.
I think we have to go this way.
Raz, this way, Seth.
Seth, this way.
No, it's this way.
This is the cafeteria, Seth. Please.
Don't worry about what it is next.
I saw the bunker, Seth.
Come on.
Core control room. Come on.
Just press the button. Oh, climb the ladder.
The ladder's faster.
Actually, I'm gonna take the... I'm kinda lazy, so I'm just gonna take the elevator. Can you guys wait up for me? I'm kind of slow. Where'd you guys go, anyway?
It's in the control room.
Oh, I see it.
I'm leaving.
We gotta go, Zach. We need to get out of here.
Okay, you're telling me. You're telling me. Seth can't fix it. Seth can't fix it.
Alright,
can we take the elevator this time?
Nope. Just drop.
Fine.
We gotta go, Zach.
Ow, my knees!
Laughing matter.
Press the fucking button already.
This way.
Stop sitting down, Raz. It's not time to rest your knees.
I'm getting tired.
Can you stop pushing me so I can press the goddamn button?
This way.
No. Which way?
No. It's locked. This way.
Oh, that's a black hole.
Coolant control. Hold on. Can I fix this? We can still fix. Oh, we cannot fix this.
Oh, it's gone.
It's all gone.
It's empty.
Go.
Okay.
Oh no.
He says bunker, conference hall. Seth, come on. Use your brain.
Is this the bunker?
I don't know, but
Wait. Come this way.
Raz. No, the top bunker's this way, Raz.
Raz, we just came that way.
Oh.
Oh, Rez, get over here. Alright, let's wait on Rez. Let's go.
Get in here, Rez. Go. Open the door.
This way.
Which way?
No.
Oh, okay. You'd think this place has a map, like a you are here
you
type situation.
Like the guards coming, dude.
What is this? Hey, there's no more sirens.
We're safe, guys.
Ever since we went to that innovation place where we made our clones...
Seth, why do you have to make noise? For the love of God.
Seriously.
Come on. Professionalism.
Ruining the scene, Seth!
Okay, restart.
Okay, I'm done. I'm meeting with Mike.
Zach, what are you doing here, dude?
I could ask you the same question. Why the fuck am I orange?
Wait, you remember when we went to that,
keep it together, why the fuck?
Remember? Why would you just say that?
Cause I'm orange.
Explosives!
Also, also got. Oh my God, faded. For the love of God.
Playing with a girl game.
Oh. Wait, what?
Oh my gosh.